Hey foodies, welcome back to our channel Cravings Video Feelings. Today we'll see a very unique and new style dish or snacks. Kids love to try new and unique things to eat. Design your snacks in kids' mood. Tummy full makes baby happy. Let's check out what's the recipe. Here I have taken 2 medium sized onion. I have peeled it already and washed it, and now we'll finely chop it. Here I have started chopping my onion. Finely chop it. So keep it in a bowl and keep aside. Next I want some potatoes. So these are boiled potatoes and I have already peeled it off. So let it cut in big size pieces. So it is done. This also will keep aside in a separate bowl. Next step is to grind all the ingredients. Let's see what are the things we are going to grind. Here goes boneless chicken in a grinding jar. Then we'll add chopped onions. Next goes in boiled potatoes. We'll now add some mugger seeds, followed with 4 tablespoons breadcrumbs. Here goes breadcrumbs inside it. So next, salt as per your taste. Now we'll add some spices. So here goes fennel, some garam masala, then chili flakes and black pepper powder. So cover the lid and grind it till it becomes smooth paste. Here it is. So our chicken mixture is ready. This mixture we'll take out in a bowl. So I have taken out all the mixture from the jar and let's see the next step. Here I need one airtight container. Line it with butter paper properly. Now it is ready. Next, to give donut shape, we need cone. Hold it in your hand like this and fill the chicken mixture in it. So I am filling the mixture. Give big cut on tip of the cone and start designing. On the butter paper which we have already lined it in an airtight container, design it like a donut. You can adjust the size and thickness as per your choice. With the help of this cone, it is very easy to make these donuts. So let's make all other donuts like same way. So I have made my donuts. Now I will cover this lid and keep it in freezer for at least 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, take out the donuts. Let's open the cover and check how our donuts are looking like. So look at this. Slowly remove the butter paper from the container and see. As you can see, the donuts has settled properly, and you can remove it and easily take out in your palm. Now our donuts are ready to fry. Process to fry this: dip the donuts in beaten egg. Nicely coat it and remove the excess egg. Then put it in corn flour and coat it well from all the sides. Handle it very gently. As the time passes, our donuts will become soft as it start melting. So if you feel that donut is become very soft, then again you can keep in refrigerator or freezer and take out one by one and do the process and fry it. Same way, we'll coat all the donuts. We'll dip in egg, then we'll coat it in corn flour and keep aside. In a kadhai, we'll heat the oil and put the donuts in it and deep fry it. Fry it in low to medium flame so that it will cook properly from inside, and so on we'll fry rest of the donuts. Now to eat these donuts, we need some dip sauce. So the interesting part is here. Let's see how to make cheese sauce, cheese mayo sauce, easily at home. Take a pan and add mayonnaise. You can eat this with ketchup, but I suggest it will go well with this sauce. So next, I have added here grated cheese, then black pepper powder, granulated sugar, pinch of salt, and now around 2 cups of milk. It is normal milk, warm or hot milk will also do. Now this part is for cheese lovers like me. Here I am adding 2 cheese slices. And it is all set to heat. So keep the pan in a stove, lid it and let it boil. Mix it little bit so that cheese and mayonnaise will mix together and give good taste. After 2 minutes, it will start boiling. Once it starts boiling, it means everything is mixed. Now we'll add some butter in it. Now mix it and cook it on low flame. Slowly it will take its texture and it may stick to bottom, so keep stirring it between. When it start becoming little thick, then switch off the flame and let it cool. Serve your chicken donut with homemade mayo cheesy dip and enjoy. Hope you enjoyed my video. Do like and subscribe my channel. Be safe, be healthy and keep eating. Bye bye.